Hello YouTube and welcome to another episode of The Cloudy Vape. In this video we're going to be talking about butter pecan from Mount Baker.
Hey honey, I made you some butter pecan pie!
This is 20 PG, 80 VG, and 6 nicotine.
Let's vape on it and talk about it.
On the inhale, you get a nice nutty flavor. It compares a lot to the hazelnut from Mount Baker, but also there's other nut flavors. There's no peanut butter type flavor. It's mostly the hazelnut flavor, some pecan flavor, and on the exhale, you get a nice sweet, buttery, it's almost like a maple syrup, except without the maple, if that makes any sense. It's definitely a sweet flavor, not overpoweringly sweet, but it definitely has some sweetness to it, which I absolutely love. Most of the nut flavors from Mount Baker are not that sweet. They're very bland flavors, but on the inhale, you get that nice nut flavor with a little bit of sweetness in the undertones. On the exhale, you get that full flavor of the pecan, the hazelnut, and just that nice, smooth butter sweetness, and it's just a great mixture. Again, this is probably up there in my top 10 now. I just keep switching them in and out because I just keep getting better flavors. I keep getting flavors that I like more. So really, this is up there. I really enjoy this flavor. But I enjoy nut type flavors. I enjoy the peanut butter flavors. I enjoy the hazelnut flavors, different things like that. So if you don't like nut flavors, you're probably not going to like this. But it definitely hybrids the nut flavor because it has such a sweetness, such a creamy exhale, such sweetness on the undertones, also on the inhale. So keep that in mind. If you're ever trying, you know, a flavor that you just don't like nut flavors, this is quite unique, so you might enjoy it. So if it's something you might be into, go ahead and give it a try. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please like it. If you want to know more about this flavor, look in the description box below. I'll put a link to it. And if you like my videos in general, please subscribe. And as always, stay classy and keep vaping.